Have a banana, Anna. Try the salami, Tommy. Give it to gravy, Davy. Everybody eats when they come to my house.
Not by Not Cooking began in 1994. This is the French edition of Scientific American, and in this paper I wrote a sentence which was, I dream of the time when culinary recipe will give you advices like add one drop of 0.1% of benzyl mercaptan into your dish. And today I think that using pure compounds you can make dishes instead of using animal tissues or plant tissue. Here in my hand I took some grass. In this grass, the most abundant compound is water. The next big compound here are saccharides and amino acids. Saccharides, they are glucose, fructose, and sucrose. Amino acids, they are all the amino acids that you need for survival, which means that you have a lot of nutrients there. Question of vitamins. Okay, here there are a lot of vitamins. I can extract them and put them in the dish. No problem with vitamins. It's a pity to cut the grass and to drop it. So imagine that you are able to separate the various compounds and to make them. Then you would not transport water, because transporting a tomato or leeks or it's water. You transport daily waters all over Europe. It's completely silly. Instead, you have a powder. This powder has all the nutrients to make food. So you have some solids and some liquids, and now you make food. For Not by Not Cooking, no meat, no vegetable, no fruit, no fish, no egg, only compound, and you make the dish. We are going to make a sweet dish. I will not use eggs. I will take ovalbumin, the main protein of egg white. You have a cream, absolutely no taste, no flavor. It has no flavor because it is proteins, no flavor, water, no flavor, and this oil, which has no flavor. They are pure compounds. So now we have the big questions of making the consistency, the shape, the odor, the taste, and trigeminal sensation, which means pungency and freshness. So let's begin with color. Here, this is a small bottle of beta-carotene. You have this compound in carrots. Here, I have the centrifugate machine. This is another fraction of carrots, and this is cellulose. The lesson of all this is that I can play with compounds as I play with carrots, with onion, with meat. I was cooking. So this was making food with one goal, and this goal is to make your guest happy. It's about rural development, of politics, of economy, of nutrition, of everything. People are upset by the idea. I don't care, by the way. They will have it for many reasons. There will be soon a big population on the Earth of between 9 and 10 billions. There will be an energy crisis, a water crisis. So it will, Not by Not, will be there. People realize now that the big solution would be to avoid spoilage. Because today, between the farm and between the plate, you spoil up to 45% of the food. Then imagine that you would avoid that. Avoiding because at the farm you make a powder, so the powder will not spoil. I give a certain skirt to Lady Gaga and all the girls of the world want the same. So if the kings of the world eat Not by Not Cuisine, you will want Not by Not Cuisine, even if you would prefer a roasted chicken.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.